A while back, a man wanted to kill himself when he moved out of Dub C straight into Illadelph. He commuted an hour to school and wouldn't heal his health. He thought he'd never graduate. He was still in hell. Till one day he went out to eat and to chill as well. The waitress gave him his food and he was feeling swell. She was a pretty girl who gave him his meal and help. He didn't feel like staying there feeling. His heart would have been spilling milk. The waitress called everything the emotion they needed. They had so much in common, became close and complete. They was like BFFs, and a love potion was needed to keep him eating that twice a week till his loans were depleted. The guy graduated, but has a compulsion repeated, thinking he'll never make money, thinking he's low than conceited, thinking the girl hates him, that's a problem she knows is untreated. She loves him and she thought that thought into the ocean and beat it. They were very good friends, although everyone thought they were acquaintances and they would just talk. But the two of them connected, but no one could see. And they'll always be best friends indefinitely. They were very good friends and they were acquaintances and they would just talk. The two of them connected, but no one could see. And they'll always be best friends indefinitely. The waitress made that cute boy feel a lot of true joy. He thought they should do something outside of the food joint, not try to plan a wedding. It was still so damn upsetting to find out she couldn't be with him. She had a man already. The dude was left breathless, always kept restless. He felt like shit when he sent an ignored text message. There's no proof she hates him, no proof it's a sissy pervert. Like Firefox, that restaurant has a busy server. She's hard at work, but she still likes him as a friend. She tells him to keep his head up, but what bites him at the end? All the guilt he feels thinking he bothers her, and it makes her hurl. That's a lie. This ain't like Butters and that Raisins girl. But should he hang with the goth kids conformist? Does he want to dangle from top with a harness strapped to his ankle and chop until it's cordless? No, she'll be there to change it and stop because it's harmless. Very good friends, and they were just thought that they were acquaintances. They would just talk, but the truth of it that no one could see. And they'll always be best friends indefinitely. They were very good friends, and thank you for forgiving me on messing up my words. Always be best friends. Emotion he feels is the same as his. Now since it came to this, they're more than acquaintances, they're good friends. Everybody's denying their friendship and dying to end it. They're lying, I meant it. They're good friends. How many more times can I tell it to anybody who hears my voice in these rhymes when I yell it? She doesn't act friendly to that dude to get paid for it. She loves him and thinks he's awesome, and he ain't horrid. Valentine's cards and birthday wishes are what these two exchange. Girls like that sure ain't bitches. He's the reason he keeps his shirt and fits an eye with her salad. He's the reason she didn't act at all violent with malice. This guy was a rapper making ladies smiling with talent. He had to write a song about this in the style of a ballad, not about how women dress, making his neck bloody. It's about how he and that young lady are best buddies. They were good friends, and everyone thought that they were acquaintances, and they would just talk. But the two of them connected like no one could see, and they'll always be best friends indefinitely. They were good friends, everyone thought that they were acquaintances. They would just talk, but the truth of them connected, but no one would see, and they'll always be best friends indefinitely. They were very good friends, and everyone thought that they were acquaintances, and they would just talk, but the two of them connected, like no one could see, and they'll always be best friends indefinitely. Very good friends, best friends indefinitely. I'm sorry I screwed up my words half the time.
Six One O Productions.